Guys, welcome to my thumbnail tutorial. Today we are going to make a thumbnail. It's a blue themed. Last one was red themed. So this time I'm going to make it one shot. I'm not going to cut anything, so it's easier for you to understand, and it would help you make better thumbnails. Learning all tools which I use, and that's it. Let's get right into it. So guys, to start editing, we need numbers for the best quality of our thumbnails. So 1920x1080 is a resolution, and this thing, the resolution 300, it helps the quality to be better. It would be at 72 for default. You need to change it to 300, and just put your name, tutorial, or whatever you want, and then create. That's it. So let's start. Drag and drop your background, make a new layer, select black color, just paint it all black, change the, no, don't change, okay, what am I doing? Drag the opacity to like 90 to 87%, so it looks good. Then bring your render, place it wherever you want. Then that's it. Make a layer below the render, select white color, select the brush tool here, make it a little bit small and give it a nice glow effect. Make another layer, select the blue color here, make the brush a little bit bigger and paint it. Change the blending mode to linear dodge add of both the glows, so it makes it look good. Then we need to work on the text. Text is okay. Drifty is live, exclamation mark. You just push it. Press Alt and Shift together and drag it. Press Ctrl and Alt, drag it a bit left, Alt Shift together, and it's done. Double tap on your text layer, select gradient overlay, select this, inner glow, you need a nice light blue color. And you need the stroke of 8 pixels. That's it. Go to the next layer. Do the same gradient overlay. Take this preset. Then inner glow, white, and stroke. That's it. Select both the text layers. Control J plus Control E. Drag the layer below this. Make it color overlay black and not inner glow, sorry, stroke, same of 8 pixels outside. Now I did one thing wrong. I didn't change my text size. Which I like to do is make the is live a bit stretch in the height. It makes it look good. So just Control J plus Control E and color overlay stroke. I did this again because I missed one thing. That's the is live stretched. our text is done. Add this light drag and drop. I'll give it to you. Drag it below the text layer and your lightning. You need to arrange it on your own as you want. Drag it below the text. Make the text a bit big. Press control and do this. So it's all done. Make a layer above everything. Select the white color and make a little glow from the top. It looks good. Now you see the semicircle thing. Go there, brightness and contrast. Take the brightness to like 90 to 95 somewhere, and brightness to 10 or 12. I think 10 is okay. So guys, as you can see, our thumbnail is ready. Under 5 minutes, and this time I'm not gonna lie, this is all one shot. And thank you for watching this. If we hit 200 likes, I'll make another one in which you can make one thumbnail but get 5 fours from it. That I'll explain in that video only, because this video is, I don't know what is going on. I've recorded it like 6 times. So peace.